bottle full of mezcal, couple of whores, a Colt 45 pistol, tucked in my shorts, drunk in the morn. I puked up my guts on the floor, passed out, now I gotta go and look for my whore. Shit, I tied him up by the general store, between the OK Corral and the federal court. I was in the birdcage with a peach of a hand, must have heard us all shooting, got spooked and he ran. Ike Clanton came walking in, clutching his flames, got up in his face and told him that's just my game. Play for blood, capiche, I'm way too drunk, so I carry two guns, pump one for each ya. Pulled a smoke wagon out, wave it and blaze, guess I gotta make a few folks famous today. Oh well, that's what it is when you live in this town, whistle at me if you see my horse walking around. I say, hey, Howdy Doody was new, you might think I'm living life like a movie is true. You can find me in a Wild West grimy saloon, getting live, drinking moonshine out of a boot.
Yeah, so take a couple back, kick your spurs in the dirt, make a move and we hit the first person to smirk. One for the road before we tear the place to bits, I'm marking my spot, cowboy, we taking the trip. He had a scar on his face and liked to sip on the worm. He quit his job and his shirt filled with cigarette burns. What a jerk, he's a slob, lipstick in the perm. That's when I heard click, click in the chickens. So I grabbed my slingshot and ducked one under the table. He untucked and started springing rounds like Halo. Said move and I put your brain in your sleeve. That's when I pulled out my lucky nickel and aimed for the knees. Hit the floor and painfully scream. Bullets hit the ceiling, now the place is raining debris. He couldn't see, so I kicked the gun right out of his hand. Local hero does it again, hooray for the team, singing.
Hey, Howdy Doody was new. You might think I'm living life like a movie is true. You can find me in a Wild West grimy saloon, getting live, drinking moonshine out of a boot.
Yeah, so take a couple back, kick your spurs in the dirt, make a move and we hit the first person to smirk. One for the road before we tear the place to bits. I'm marking my spot, cowboy, we taking the trip.
Well, there it is. Them boys from Los Angeles are the cat's pajamas when it comes to telling a tale. Albeit a bit panache and crass at times, you get the point. Seems to me old Ryu and Tyke know a thing or two about a thing or two. Just one thing. Do you gotta curse so damn much? Have it your way, dude. Take her easy. Church.